I thought Majestic was supposed to protect the pharaoh.
I am Majestic to no pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all.
everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa! My master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi. I am powerful. I will be proud to have fought the last Magi.
Scarabs must be coming from somewhere. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. There. Light. This wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
Get him!
Die!
Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It's an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the main guy. Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the main guy.
We'll make sure of that.
That wind will raise the sands. I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah.
There you are, boy.
Let us go, sir.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sani.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Yeah.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Your goods, your children, you owe your very lives to His Highness.
Enough then, youth and bed.
Villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyatt can make a move without being questioned, threatened. That's to a beat. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. You will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hetzibah! Hetzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering, Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up, and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More owls in the rock over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Exultant, no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Neck! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed!
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey!
Now for the rest of them.
He's going to be surprised.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open. They will not see him here.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nakatiadids do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But... the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunamun. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
A Junuman is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Whoa.
Ha! Wow, Gentry!
Shem ene isu. Arretem.
This will be enough. Thanks to Neir, goddess of hunting.
Huh.
This will work perfectly.
Great God, Amun! It is our own Bayek!
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
Penachte!
Riet! Game on you!
Thank the gods!
خري ما دوام
By the gods,
our Magi has returned!
Bayek is back in Siwa!
You owe all you have! Your farm, your goods, your children! You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands!
Look who's returned to the Wahab!
It is a sacred duty to pay...
There's Hanachero?
Here!
Move! Move!
Sir.
Numes neo gerianti.
Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Bayek! Al Magi, you're back.
Here, Harut Hot. Set you, Harfian.
Thank you.
room.
Big eye of genetics.
Hoppy next. Oh, lecture room.
Let's hear it.
Shemesu, eh?
Oh, yeah, Heru.
Position, Gere.
Freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it. Teramun. Not like him to give up.
A solid breastplate. That will help.
Nick and his sigilius.
Whoa.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Whoa.
Should not be seen in this area. Thank you.
us out! Don't leave us!
Do not let them see you!
From his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Here!
Sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I'm sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Sidi. It is Ptolemy's secrecy.
You will find more than he had here.